I'll leave you two alone. Bye, Mark.
Bye, Mark. Bye, Mark.
I love you. The world will be a better place to live.
Yeah. Yep.
There's this girl in my class. I really love her. I think I'm going to marry her one day. Her name's Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, that's right.
Yeah, she's really hot. She's really nice to me.
Yeah, and you want to have her.
I love her.
Yeah, you want to have babies and you want to have
Yeah, that's the idea.
He said, don't be a bitch.
No, it's not.
Why is your mom younger than you?
Thanks, Mom.
Uh-oh. Things are good.
What candles? What music? What sexy dress?
Wrong scene.
I love you. I dream about you.
You're going to be married next month. Come on.
I don't want to marry him anymore. I want you to make love to
him. Okay, let's fucking do this.
Oh yeah.
Chocolate. It's a symbol of love.
Is that true?
Yes. Uh-oh.
That's second base.
Uh-oh.
Good question!
What?
Uh-huh.
never want to talk about it.
He is your financial security. You can't afford to ignore this.
Woman.
Fine. Listen, I've got to go.
You just got here.
I'll talk to you soon.
I've been doing my homework, but I keep having trouble with improper fractions. Can you explain it to me, please?
Improper fractions.
Ding dong.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I shaved my imaginary beard.
I see it. It looks awesome.
What do you guys think? Can you tell by my amazing outfit that I don't give a shit about the wedding?
Let
me explain something. One and one, how much is it? How many apples do you have?
Two.
Good. That's your fraction. Forget it. What?
You want the
cash? Yeah, I'll be an all right.
Do you play football, Johnny?
Ask Peter.
Okay.
I don't think
please.
So, Danny.
Oh, please.
Not a good idea.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Too far.
He's going to run Beta Breakers.
Too far.
Oh, Demi.
No.
Too far.
What the fuck, Danny?
Johnny, next week. Can you make it? When is it? Next Saturday. You can bring someone if you want.
Like your brother.
Well, I got the results of the test back. I definitely have breast cancer. They're carrying people every day. I'm sure it'll be all right. Oh, that Edward has been caught.
You lied!